with Richard's help, I was able to take down these two trees. There's one, and there's two. They were both dying. There we go. And here's the leftover from the two trees. A lot of work. And my trusty chainsaw that I fixed about a year ago worked like a charm. There we go.